A very good morning to all. Welcome to maths class. In the previous week, we have studied the basic geometrical figure, circle, which is a closed figure. Today, we are going to study about those closed figures and how we are going to measure the closed figures. For example, rectangle, square. So what we are going to study is basically about perimeter and area. Now a closed figure is basically a two-dimensional figure. So what is a perimeter? Perimeter is the distance around a two-dimensional shape, that is length of the boundary. Like you have seen in the circle, the boundary of the circle is basically the circumference. Now what we are going to study is perimeter of a rectangle or a square. If we are supposed to find the perimeter of a rectangle or a square, you have to add the length of all four sides. For example, if we have a rectangle ABCD, side AB plus side BC plus side CD plus AD. This will give you the perimeter of rectangle ABCD. Perimeter can be used to calculate the length of the fence required to surround a yard or a garden. Now this in circle, basically we have studied about circumference. Now area. Area is the two-dimensional space or region occupied by a closed figure. For example, the area can be calculated to measure the size of the carpet to cover the whole floor of a room. So when we are calculating that area of the carpet, it is actually the area it is going to cover on the floor. Two shapes may have same perimeter, but different areas, or may have the same area but perimeters are always different for different geometrical figures. Now we will further study perimeter. As we all know, perimeter is the sum of all the sides of a closed figure, as we have seen in the rectangle. There are four sides, so perimeter will be sum of those four sides. Now perimeter of a polygon. Polygon meaning n number of sides. So it will be sum of length of all the sides. Perimeter of a square. Now we all know square has four sides. For a square, each side is equal. All the four sides are same. So 4 into side. Perimeter of a square of side A. If the side of the square is A, then the perimeter of a square will be 4A. Perimeter of a rectangle. Now as we know, rectangle has opposite sides equal, so it has two length and two breadth. Now since perimeter is the sum of the length of all sides of a closed figure, perimeter of a rectangle will be two length plus two breadth. So perimeter of a rectangle with length L and breadth B can be written as 2L plus 2B. Please pay attention, L and B. Small L is the length of the rectangle and small B is the breadth of the rectangle. Now we are going to further solve an example. The perimeter of a rectangle is 80 cm. If the length is 22, what is its breadth? Now, length is given as 22. You are supposed to find the breadth. Let the breadth be x centimeter. Perimeter of a rectangle is equal to 2 into length plus breadth, that is 80, which is already given as a perimeter, is equal to 2 into 22 plus x. So this becomes 44 plus 2x. So 280 minus 44 is equal to 2x. 36 is equal to 2x. So x is equal to 36 upon 2. So x is equal to 18. So the breadth of the rectangle is 18 centimeter. Now in this sum you will notice that perimeter was given. and you had to find the breadth. Next example, the perimeter of a rectangle of length 32 cm and breadth 26 cm is equal to the perimeter of a square. So what is the length of the side of that square? Now your perimeter of rectangle is equal to perimeter of square. Now perimeter of a rectangle is equal to 2L plus B, 2 into length plus breadth, that is 2 into 32 plus 26, which is going to be equal to 2 into 58, which is equal to 116. Now given that perimeter of a rectangle is equal to perimeter of a square, now perimeter of a square is equal to 4 into side. Suppose if the side is x, then the perimeter of a square, which is given as 116, since it is equal to the rectangle, we can write the perimeter of square with side x having 4x. 4x is equal to 116 and x is equal to 116 upon 4. So x will be equal to 29. So the length of the side of that square whose perimeter is equal to the perimeter of rectangle is 29 centimeter. Thank you.